To update the controller firmware using the command line utility, you will need to download the firmware image from the controller support page. From Adaptec.com, highlight support and select downloads. Choose the product family, then the specific controller. Click on BIOS updates and other downloads and select the latest release shown. To save time, the file is already downloaded on the system. Extract the file contents and notice the destination folder for future reference. I recommend copying the UFI file from the download to the ARCCONF utility folder to avoid typing the full path later. Open a command prompt or terminal and navigate to the directory with ARCCONF. In this example, we're using Windows, so I've extracted the files to C, Program Files, Adaptec, MaxView Storage Manager, opened a command prompt with administrator privileges, and navigated to the same directory. The ARCCONF commands are the same regardless of the operating system. From here, the same process is used with adjustments for your specific controller. Use the ARCCONF ROM update command with the controller number and UFI base name. ARCCONF ROM update 1 AS716001.UFI, then press enter. Type Y to accept the update and press enter. The controller number for a single controller will always be 1. If you have multiple controllers, you can use the ARCCONF get version command to get a list of all controllers in the system. The base name is the name of the ROM image or the fully qualified name if you have a set of controller ROM images. If the controller uses multiple UFI files, all UFI files must be in the same directory prior to invoking ARCCONF. For advanced options and switches, please refer to the CLI User's Guide found on your controller's download page. Be patient, programming the firmware image may take a moment. To save time, we've skipped ahead to the confirmation screen. Provided the confirmation screen reports the update succeeded, the new firmware image will activate on the next system reboot. Thanks for watching. You can also visit ask.adaptec.com for additional information, troubleshooting tips, or to ask a question online. Thank you for choosing Adaptec products. We at PMC appreciate your business.